Kosabi and Matale, what Kosabi doesn't understand, sometimes they miss this thing, that to be a premier or to be an MEC or to be a minister, it's a responsibility to people who are deployed as MPs. The primary deployment is that of a member of parliament or a member of the legislature. Once you are a member of the legislature, then you are given a responsibility. You are MEC for this, you are premier, you are minister for that. And when you are removed there, it doesn't mean you are expelled from work. You are taken off from a responsibility that was deliberately given to you. And I think our comrade in Kosabi sometimes missed this issue. And the second thing is that the NC cannot behave in the way that if a partner is so agitated with a particular member of the NC must fall all over itself to try and appease that partner. It can't work that way. We thought that it was a sound decision to take Matale to the national parliament so that we give him space to breathe, take him out of the heat. He has been sitting on that hot seat for a long time under very difficult situations. Taking him out of that space will help the ANC and help him as a person to recover. You must remember that in life it's not about never to fall. It's about to stand up every time you fall. And you can only stand up if you are given a chance to breathe and stand up. And that guides our approach in dealing with our people. We are not giving them life sentences.
They have sentences,
but okay. How are the officials going to be used? I don't know if they are going to be used. Or they will do their work. Officials of the ANC are elected as leaders of the ANC. So they must do the campaigning. In terms of our policy, the president of the ANC is a presidential candidate of the ANC. That is not an issue for discussion, it's policy. And then every other deployment will happen after the elections. Any other deployment will happen after the elections. That's why in the ANC we don't announce premier candidates before the elections. We don't do that. We refine our strategy, we strengthen our structures, we enter into the elections and take every election as serious as we can.